Alright. Alright, and there we have it. Alright. Alright, guys. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, welcome. And, yeah, as you can pretty much tell, this is, well, yeah, you can pretty much figure that one out on your own. Oh, shit. Shit. Oh, god dang. Every bitch. Thank you. Ha ha! So, yeah, you're probably asking yourself, hey, what is this? Well, if you haven't, already guessed, yeah, it's Avgn 1 and 2 Deluxe, if you haven't already figured it out. And, yeah, this game is only, like, $15, you know. Going up there. Alright. Damn it. Let's try that again. Alright, let's try again. Damn it. Alright, let's do that. Take that, yeah, bitch. Take that, motherfucker. Motherfucker! Oh, dear God, that was close. Alright, that's good, that's good. Got one. Oh, boy. Oh. Whew. Well. I believe that's a line from the movie Jaws, I think. Oh, thank God that was close. Dear God, that was a close one. Damn it. Alright. The ladder. That's cool. Ladders are good. Ladders are good. Ladders are good. Ladders are good. Super scope, I believe. Shit. Shit. Holy shit. Fuck. Ladder looks good. Oh, sweet. not. This shit's hard. I hate this. ask, like, what do I think of it? It's pretty good. It's frustrating, it's challenging, it's a brain teaser. I'm really bad. $15, do I recommend you pick it up? That all depends. That all depends on, you know, if you like games that are a bit of a challenge, you know. Recommend you pick it up. Well, like I said, all depends. That all depends. Like I said, it's frustrating, it's challenging. I get a bad. Fuck. Fucking like that. And as you all well know, now it's available on Nintendo Switch and Steam, and it's also now available on Xbox and PlayStation, as you can pretty much tell. Probably for those of us who are playing it on launch day. Holy shit, that's close. So what do I think of it? I like it, it's just, you know. One of those challenges that really kind of really did get on my nerves back then, but it's not driving me nuts like some games used to. The ladder. What the fuck? So if you're a fan of the nerd and you wanna, you know, challenge and you want a game to play with, you know, a game that's like kind of a challenge and, you know, really makes you think, I'd recommend picking this up. I mean, at $15, you know, you really don't have that much to lose. Holy
bit shit.
Thank you.
complete the first game and the second, you unlock the Tower of... whatever the heck it's called. Tower of Terror, I think. Because I think that's what it's called, I don't know. So if you guys did enjoy this, and by the way, today is launch day. You know, where you can pick this game up. Yeah, you can pick it up on... well, from October 2020, you could pick it up on Nintendo Switch, and Steam, and as of today, you can pick it up on Xbox or PlayStation, depending on whichever one you have, or if I don't know. So, yeah. So, if you like games that are actually a challenge, and, you know, ones that are kind of frustrating at times, and you're a fan of the nerd, pick it up if you want. That's really up to you. I'm not saying you have to. So, yeah. So, guys, I think I'm gonna end this. Go ahead and end the stream here. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this. Hope you enjoyed this, and if you did, be sure to leave a follow here on twitch.tv, and if you're watching this on YouTube, go ahead and, like, comment, subscribe, ready, and, share this video around if you want. It's up to you, really, so, yeah. And guys, remember, I love y'all very much. Take care of yourselves. You be safe out there. And guys, remember, you guys are awesome. I love y'all very much. And until next time.